I'm listening. What do you come to me with?
So long.
Got soused last night too. Think I got scabies.
Roots are gonna rot my gut.
Plowing hangover.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them long ago. At least that's what I would have done. And you, shut it now. Save your strength. Die with some dignity.
First the army's passed, then the pox, now the hunger. Grim Reaper must be having a lark.
Enough is enough.
Want a chat?
Whoa!
No. Oh.
I need a good plow.
Dad says you killed the beast that was here.
Lifeless, move it.
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not after that. Brought him a bucket.
Need a swift kick in the arse.
Maladies trying to grip me.
Build your boats in Pinewood?
Of course not. Wench dragged me some pine so I'd make her a cradle.
Boat business not booming?
Not well at all. Ain't no fish.
Heard you're a good boatwright, and an even better card player.
You wanna play?
Always ready for a round.
Nick me dolly!
Thank you.
Rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Gods, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Haddy. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. Where'd you come from?
You chew him or swallow him whole.
Got any vessels? Hungry like a wolf I am.
Said a hag to a hag. Now here's a stunt. I'll shove a rake right up your cunt.
Oi, white knob.
Bless you.
Ruffians to a man, leaders, horse and all.
Long road, they jump in. And if he don't.
Got coin to spend?
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
It is as though the heavens sent ye.
What are you looking at? Bothering us poor folk. Oi, you look awful.
Barbarians.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade? Your kind. Non-humans.
I saw you in the sea.
Oh, we're a nevid einen Ragmeider.
in byways in Sirdelad,
and in as fooling. So that's schlecht.
It's Yara Avar.
I'm gonna go to the woods again.
We're in Greece, I'm going to see.
Just destroy it.
Splinter's coming out my arse from it.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
We're simple, not dumb oaf.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. you play Gwent?
They say Haddy's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddy don't know how to plough or sow, nor catch no fishes, but he sure can play cards. So I, Haddy plays Gwent.
So let's play.
Thank you.
done last. It happens. Take your prize.
Hey-ya! Slow now. How you like that silver?
Necker's surface here. Dig their way out. surface here, dig their way out.
That's it, Roach.
White Wolf. Been expecting you. Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like. Though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much, if you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into a cauldron full of some magic brew.
Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of my head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He enters an endless cavern. He sings a hymn of madness and despair, summoning that which is not dead, for it cannot die.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, you're back.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did... bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like, only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye.
Slow now.